Rhino here, some Dragon Age Inquisition. Whoa, that was crazy. Alright, so we gotta create a character. Right, so we want human, elf, dwarf, or Quinari. Should we be stereotypical and go human? Sure, we'll go human, but I want female. How do we do that? So you got a rogue, dual wield, rogue archer, warrior two-handed, weapon and shield, and mage. We'll go with the archer. We'll go with the archer. Rogues are fighters who rely on speed and agility rather than heavy armor, using skill and advantageous position on the battlefield to deal incredible damage. Sounds good. It's casual, normal, hard, nightmare. We'll play this on hard. Why not? And that's it, yep. No. Default world state, yep. So we gotta create a character. Searching reveals nearby loot, codex entries, and crafting nodes. To customize my character, damn it. I don't want to look like that. Okay, here we go. So, how many heads can I have? A head like head one, head two. If you back out, you'll lose all the change. Okay. So, how many heads can I flip and have? Okay. Oh, wow, that's crazy. He's got scars to beat. Sure, we'll go with head two, because. Name. Oh wait. You want to kind of customize? Yep. General. Okay. Face shape. What the hell? All right. Well, these kind of very weird. Man, all these faces look terrible. Sure, that would do. Skin tone. Man, look at that. Alright, that's not a bad... It's very white. We'll go very white. Complexion. Okay. Yeah. Why not? Eye color, here we go. I'm trying to make him look slightly like me, but, you know, a more handsome version. It shouldn't be too hard. Alright. Yeah, we should totally do this. Oh, that's actually very similar to my hair. Alright, that would do. Hair color, very similar, but... mine's probably that. The hell? That's kind of me. That is totally me. Alright, voice, here we go.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
Sounds like Commander Shepard.
Everything you've heard? Completely true.
Everything you've heard? Completely true.
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
I just hope I can help. I just hope I can help. Everything you've heard? Completely true.
Everything you've heard? Completely true.
Everything you've heard?
Alright, that'll do.
Completely true.
Everything we've heard is completely true. Keep saying that to us. Ah, okay, we can go into detail. Great. Alright, this is... Oh my gosh. Ah, oh, we can go completely insane. Ah, oh, I'm gonna enjoy this. Okay, no, Tyrone, we gotta be reasonable here. We gotta be reasonable. Oh my gosh. Alright, we'll be reasonable. Alright, that's fine. It looks fine. Alright. Ear position. Yeah, that'll do. Ear lobe size. Now, these are the really important questions in life, you know? Mm. Yep. My cheekbones are actually pretty weird looking. So, I definitely do have cheekbones. I'd say it's probably, we'll go there. I'm on the chubby side, so this should, here we go, we gotta make him a little chubby man, otherwise, you know, I'll just be lying to myself. Alright, maybe not that chubby, I am plump. I reckon that's fine. Alright. Brow size. Alright. Reckon that's fine. And my forehead. Gosh, I don't know. You need someone to sort of stare at me and go, yep, this would work, this is fine, you know. Right. I'm pretty sure that's fine. Alright, so we got that done. Now the eyes. Ooh. Wow. Man. What eyes am I? Some people would say I have caring eyes. Yeah, I reckon that's fine. Eye size. Gigantic? No. Okay. Cool. Yeah, that's good. Eye position? What is... Okay. Mine do go in a bit. Not a drastic lot. What's this? Oh, okay. Alright. Eye rotation and spacing. What the hell? Alright, I'm pretty sure my eyes are straight. Although, not really. And spacing, they're pretty close to the actual nose. I like that. Man, that looks nothing like me. I hate that, like, you put all this effort into... Whoa, what the hell? Put all this effort in to try and make it look like, you know, and it just doesn't work. That's similar. Oh, that's... Oh, my goodness. Yeah, probably that, I reckon. Eyebrow position. Make him high. Yeah, definitely low. Low. Eyelash style. I've got big eyelashes, I'll be honest. So... It wouldn't surprise me if it's something like that. Alright, add an iris colour. Alright, gosh, it's like a dark green. But it's like almost a... okay. Yep. Whoa, too bright. Too dark. Okay. That'll do. Inner iris colour, it's like a yellowy, weird, yucky colour. So this is kind of cool, you can do that. Cool. That's pretty much my eyes. Alright, nose. Now this is pretty easy for me. Alright, we'll try the shapes, but I know what my nose is. I'm not... Oh my goodness. That's, I reckon that one there. It's not that big, I know that. Although it does definitely have a bend in it. And I don't know. Alright, we'll go with that one. Because I do have the... I have a big nose, guys. I am not one to hide that. Alright, so that's cool. Yep, we'll do that. And then... bridge size is important. Well, I assumed it was. What's it showing? Can you guys see any difference? Oh, okay, it's there. I'd assume something like that. Nose position. It's about there, and... yeah, about there. Bridge position. Oh, here we go. Because I have like a bit of a bump. Yeah, that's probably it. Nose tip size. What's this do? Okay, sort of the... Alright, that'll do. Nose tip position. It definitely does go down a bit. Alright. Nostril size. Got pretty big nostrils, but so does this guy. About that. Wait, what is going up to? Oh, okay. Nah, it's definitely... about that, yep. I do not have a broken nose, although it does slightly look it, so maybe we can mess around with this to give it ever so slight break. About there, yep. Okay, so that's the nose. Alright guys, I'll leave the video here for now. So this is me, a work in progress. Looks a bit like me, so I'll do another video right now showing the rest of my transformation to become a warrior. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please share it with your friends. Leave a comment. Tell me all the hate. Tell me all the love. Doesn't bother me. I just like to listen to you guys. And subscribe. Take it easy. Bye.